Steelheads FC.
Going into this game, I was a bit worried about like set plays for them, corners and stuff. I wasn't, except for the one first half. I hope we learned from that.
Step on the ball.
Chasing it from the ball. But like corners and stuff, I thought we were really good. They didn't have any chances after that. That looked really good. And then the other thing to point out is what I said before the game, hitting on the keeper, that is what got us 2 goals in the back of the net. We got 2 goals back. It makes a huge difference. I was on the keeper for the second one. I think I was only totally offside. I don't know if I was or not, but the point is, you got to keep someone on the keeper. That's the most important part of any set play. The keeper can't see the ball, and then we got to attack them.
Hey,
good game, guys.
Good job. Nice, good boy.
Here we go, boys. Hands up,
guys.
1, 2, 3,
Steelheads FC.